Once you have the hang of the orbit button in uMake, you'll need to know how to pan, tilt, and zoom. To pan across an object, simply use two fingers, closely together, and pan across the screen or swipe. To tilt the scene, use two fingers slightly apart and rotate. To zoom in on an object, pinch out, use the pinch gesture, and pinch in to zoom out. You'll get the hang of it with some practice. That's how to pan, tilt, and zoom within uMake.